We are on course for the Time Lord Citadel.
Engage the Gallifreyans in battle. Once inside, you must find the location of the Time Lord's Cruciform.
I obey!
The dome will hold. Once here through the barrier, we will engage them in battle.
The weapons are primed, Commander.
Air support is at the ready.
Are you ready, K-9?
Affirmative.
Huron?
The Daleks are making their way towards our settlements. We put the women and children here for safety. You have my men at your command.
Thank you, but your weapons will be no match for the Daleks.
We shall do what we can.
I pray it is enough.
This is madness!
Your protests have been noted.
You are sending men to their deaths!
We will push the Daleks back.
We always have the Cruciform.
The what?
Oh, didn't she tell you? Maybe the ex-president didn't think as highly of you as you thought.
Rassilon, what is this idiot talking about?
It seems the Lady Romana had a secret weapon.
Don't be ridiculous.
It's true, though she'd never use it. Remember the Gates of Elysium? I tried to get her to use it then, but she refused. Now look at us. This is her doing.
No, obviously she knew whatever it was is too dangerous. She has a conscience.
In war, there is no time for conscience. You would do well to remember that.
I hope you know what you've done.
I have saved our people.
You think so?
Leave him. He will stand with us when he is ready. Now, tell me more about this technology you used to resurrect me.
Are you all right?
They've stripped me of my title, my robes, my Time Lord chapter. I'm just a normal Gallifreyan citizen, not even worth having under lock and key.
I think you're better off for it.
How do you mean?
I think we have an even bigger problem.
Bigger than the Daleks?
It's Rassilon. He wants everyone to fight. Not just the Chancellery Guards, everyone. All chapters are being armed for battle.
There'll be a massacre!
Romana, you need to tell me about the Cruciform.
What? How do you know about that?
The Castellan told me. What is it?
It's a temporal detonator.
What? But they were outlawed!
I know, but during that year when you were missing, I didn't know where it was going to end, so I had it built.
Where is it?
Doctor, please.
Romana, I must find it.
Why?
Because if the Daleks get into the Citadel and find it, they will have the means to wipe out Gallifrey.
That's the fleet.
They must be going into attack.
Let battle commence.
Hold it together.
I'm here!
The Time Lords are attacking our ground attack squadron.
Send in the fleet. They will deal with the Time Lords' ships. They are no match for Dalek firepower.
We've got Dalek sources coming in fast.
And so it begins. It started.
And with it, all hope is lost.
That's a defeatist attitude, and I won't have it. Now, tell me where this cruciform is.
I had it hidden away, in the catacombs under the Panopticon.
Then we'll need to get to it fast. Romana, you lead the way.
Doctor, we're not even armed.
Go and fetch K-9. He'll look after you. I'll meet you both down there.
Well, where are you off to?
To find a savage.
Their numbers seem endless.
We will drive them back.
My lord, I'm not sure if what you have asked is possible.
The Castellan is right, my lord. The machine has only been tested on a small scale. The master was the first experiment.
But imagine it. Our warriors will never die. We could pull them back from death.
My lord, it is too risky.
Do you deny your president?
No, my lord.
Good. Then return to your secret chamber. Study the machine. Make it possible.
Yes, my lord.
Prepare for battle.
All weapons ready. Fire!
Attack!
Firepower at maximum. Exterminate!
Use the grenades.
Non-humanoid attacking. Destroy! Exterminate! Now!
This is no place for you, Doctor. Leave.
Leela, I need your help.
I'm a little busy at the moment.
There's more at stake here. You've got to come with me.
My place is here.
Leela, please.
My men are being slaughtered. To leave would seem like a retreat. I will not be seen as a coward. I am a warrior. My place is here.
Not much further now.
What are we going to do when we find this thing?
Destroy it. Somewhere it can cause no damage.
And how are we supposed to do that?
Throw it into the sun? Something that will obliterate it completely at any rate.
Cruciform located, mistress.
Thank you, K-9. Would you do the honours?
Affirmative.
Is that it?
Funny, isn't it? To think something so small could obliterate everything in its reach.
That's why Rassilon can't get his hands on it.
Doctor!
There's not much time. K-9, can you guide me?
Affirmative, Master. I am programmed with the weapon's schematics.
Well, at least one of us knows what they're doing.
We can't hold them off!
K-9!
Lower your weapons!
You will not succeed.
Exterminate them all! Wait! Sensors detect that this humanoid is not a Gallifreyan.
I am a warrior of the 17.
She is a human and an associate of the Doctor. I shall take her to the shuttle.
Do not dare touch me.
Exterminate! Proceed!
Exterminate the Time Lords! Kill all Time Lords! Destroy Gallifrey!
Destroy the Time Lords! Exterminate them all! Energy signature detected! We must locate the Cruciform!
That doesn't sound good.
We've not got much time left.
Less than you think. Release the Cruciform, Doctor, or my men will shoot to kill.
Castellan, let me deactivate the weapon.
And give up our last hope? Never!
Doctor, release the Cruciform to us!
No! How can you know of-
We have been intercepting your transmissions! Now, Doctor, the Cruciform!
You traitor!
Oh, do shut up, Castellan. They'll only kill us and take it. At least we have a chance to get it back.
There is no chance!
Now we're trapped!
Oh, no, we're not. K-9, can you blast through the rock?
Affirmative. However, it will take some time.
Time we don't have. We need that back. Come on! There's another way.
There is?
Service shaft leads into the Panopticon. I hope you've all got your climbing shoes on. Cardinal Zorak.
I have no time for your games.
That is precisely my point. Gallifrey has been brought to its knees, and here I am without the rewards I was promised.
I think the president has more to worry about than-
Your precious president would still be dead if not for me. Now, Cardinal.
you are going to help me.
I have my orders.
Then it is time for you to obey new orders. You will obey my commands, Cardinal. You will activate the machine for me. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand.
Good. Let new life begin.
Attack them! They must not escape! Stop them!
My lord!
Stay out of my sight, Castellan. We must launch a full-scale attack against the Daleks.
We've barely managed to keep up our defense against the Daleks.
Get this woman out of here!
My lord president, she's right. We've lost all of our guards. Time Lords and Gallifreyans lie dead in the streets.
Not for long. We shall rise from the ashes.
What?
If I can return from the grave, then so can our warriors.
But you can't. Continuous perpetual life is impossible.
Immortality is not impossible.
It's immoral. Repeated death experiences and then reinstating life? Who knows what effect that will have on a person's mental stability?
We shall find out.
Cruciform obtained. Open communications channel to the mothership. The Time Lord weapon is in our possession.
Order all Daleks to return to the ships. Prepare for new orders.
I obey. Dalek Sek, I seek your counsel.
The invasion of Gallifrey will have left the Time Lords damaged and on the brink of destruction. For all their power, the Time Lords are not warriors.
Then we should strike now, before they can plan a return assault.
Agreed. All Daleks shall retreat from Gallifrey.
With the Time Lords lured into a false sense of security, the fleet in orbit around Gallifrey shall activate the weapon.
Gallifrey shall be destroyed. Its name will be nothing more than legend.
Then it is decided. You will give the Daleks new orders.
I shall contact the Daleks on Gallifrey. Here are your new orders.
We shall have resurrection chambers mass-produced. All Time Lords who fall will be brought back to life. Our forces will never wither or die. Regeneration will be limitless.
Cardinal Zorak has already gone to finalize the equipment.
Well, your equipment is going to be useless now that the Daleks have that weapon.
I am ordering a return strike. Where is the Commander of the Guard?
She's been held prisoner. The Daleks have taken Leela.
Where?
Their main ship. They slaughtered the rest.
I don't understand. What would the Daleks want with a primitive?
You must know that she's connected to me.
And that primitive has risked her life for this planet on numerous occasions. I'm going after her.
You'll be killed.
And so will Leela if I don't help her.
Your place is here, Doctor.
My place is with my friend.
Don't turn your back on me!
Or what? You'll kill me? Have me executed? I don't care. There is nothing you could possibly do that will stop me.
My lord, the Dalek ships are leaving.
A retreat?
More likely getting clear of the blast zone.
My lord, what will we do?
Send in the fleet!
My lord, the fleet are barely capable of—
I don't care! Just do it!
I'll take the TARDIS.
Time Lords of Gallifrey, your weapon is ours. The Time War is over. You have fought gallantly, but now you will face total extermination.
Doctor!
Our ships are in orbit. You face the end.
This is too dangerous. Get out of here.
My planet is about to be blasted into oblivion. I think I'll take my chances.
Then hold on tight.
Activate the Cruciform!
Time field stable. Ensure total stability.
What is that thing?
The end of the war!
That light. That's it.
A time field. Stupidly unstable. If anything throws it out of balance, the thing will go off.
So they put the time field around Gallifrey, and the stability falls apart.
Yes. No more Gallifrey.
Where are our ships?
Begin countdown! Detonation in 10 rels.
10, 9,
8, 7,
6. Almost there!
Doctor!
3.
Abort the countdown!
Doctor, I know you can hear me.
You will remain silent! Take her to the cells!
I pray I have done the right thing.
Bye,
Doctor.
Leela, no, stop! Wait!
Daleks, I have one word for you.
Exterminate!
Stability compromised! Time field about to detonate!
Doctor, I...
Get out of my sight. Remember what she just did for us. All of you.
We have lost communication with...
Your fleet has been destroyed. Gallifrey still stands. We must employ a new strategy.
Our world is in ruins, but still we stand.
My lord.
Cardinal Zorak.
I'm sorry, my lord.
Where is the master?
He hypnotized me. He wanted his new body. When I came round, he was gone. He destroyed the machine.
I knew that devil couldn't be trusted. I'll send out a search party to...
But sir, you don't understand. He has a new set of regenerations. There's no telling what he looks like. He stole one of the chameleon arcs, too. He could be anyone.
The coward. A deserter to his own kind. We'll find him, one way or another.
Her name will be forever honored among us.
Thank you, Huron.
She was a true warrior.
Would you like to be alone?
This wasn't her fight. We let her die for us, and this wasn't her fight.
He shouldn't have been here.
If I'd have left her...
You can't do this to yourself, Doctor. It's not your fault.
Life is made up of cause and effect. I caused this. I brought her here. We started this fight, and I got her involved.
I miss you, Savage.